A man dressed as Spider-Man was arrested overnight. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Hayden is live with some brand new details as police say they've identified the man behind the mask. Bob.
That's right. Definitely a strange night for police in Oakland. And in the last half hour, we have confirmed the name of that wannabe web slinger. Take a look at this. This is the actual costume that police say this man was wearing during this attempted robbery. It's got a mask, muscle shirt, pants all included. Pittsburgh police say the man identified as 21-year-old Jonathan Hewson wore that getup and tried to rob the Atwood Xpress store on Atwood Street between Bates and Forbes. He didn't have a weapon, but the clerk did. He pulled out a taser on the costumed crook, so the suspect ran away without getting any money. The clerk then called 911, and Pittsburgh police officers were able to catch Hewson down the street around 1:30 this morning. Right now, Hewson is here in the Allegheny County Jail. He's facing one count of robbery. Reporting live at the Allegheny County Jail, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.